Okay, guys, between this episode and last episode, I made a bit of a mistake, and I had to load the game, the previous save before ending that mission, and we've come out of that mission now. Everybody's got their promotions, but Destiny has become a sniper now, which is kind of sweet. The reason I had to go back is because the council gave me a mission, and I wanted to get my precision lasers, so I did the thing with the you back out. And you buy the stuff, and then you go back in. But when I went back in, the mission was no longer available, which is something that, you know, shouldn't happen. Like, if you watch Metal Canyon's playthrough, he jumps out, buys the stuff, and then jumps straight into the mission. So, it's had its benefits in that Destiny is now a sniper, but at the same time, I hope the game's not going crazy and bugging out. Also, let us... Okay, sweet. Stop the alien abduction in Shin Kong. Yeah, that was cool.
We will be in touch, Commander.
And I don't think I launched that satellite in Germany, did I? Yeah, okay, there we go. Launch it now.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Okay, and then we also gave, or we were going to, or I had plans to give, is it the Urban Combat Badge? Plus 5 aim. And this is going to a duel. Yes, okay. Yes, right. Right. Precision lasers is 3 days away. I am going to save it, just in case this messes up again. Witness the fitness. This is a tune. Right. Scan for activity.
Commander, the Council is requesting a direct link on the secure channel.
I'm not going to back out and get the lasers this time. With the hack signal in place, the alien battleship is vulnerable, and now is the time to strike. We need you to deploy a squad and set down on the ship's surface. This is a rare opportunity to retrieve the technology within that ship intact. We shouldn't waste it. Launch mission, yes.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
For now, this is a very good team. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you basic body armor and frag grenades. Luna and Rogue will be leaving us for this round. I don't know. Just change to the normal body armor. Cool. Right. Clear. Who do we want to bring in with us? We want Peacemaker and... Is Jewel not in this? We definitely want Jewel, and we definitely want Peacemaker. Yeah, I was thinking about Corey then for a second, but that's alright, we haven't got the space on the team. Right, Carapace Armor, give you the Wazer Rifle. And a Fiber Vest, and I think a Med Kit, if... Who else has got grenades? Oh, no one, okay, well... Alright, I think we're good here. Jewel, Peacemaker, Law, Tahu, Nux, Destiny. Sweet, let's do this.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Begin assault.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Destroying or disabling the power conduits will enable us to bring down the battleship without damaging it. Okay, eliminate all alien defenders. Okay.
Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part. If we're going to set that battleship down intact, we'll have to start by disabling the power conduits positioned across its surface. There's no telling what we're going to find up there, but we should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship. Objectives updated.
Right.
Double time.
We'll send up our scout and our seeker.
Roger, Dodger.
Let's send up Peacemaker. And Tahu can go. Let's take the mechs all the way up. Yeah. Going to Overwatch, although we're gonna be alright for now. And then Laura, you can move up to here.
Moving out.
Sweet! Yeah, I think this is gonna be alright.
Heading to that location.
Time to go to war.
That's affirmative. Position confirmed.
I'm trying to be neat about this. Try and keep some symmetry and what have you. Where are the power conduits? I guess that's probably one down there. Let's see if this is going to work. Are they the conduits there? Oh, we should probably... Yeah, we're not in any rush on this mission, I don't think, so let's just take it nice and easy.
On the move.
Go on, Dest. Is there not cover there? Oh shit, I'm such an idiot. Can you move back over here? Yes.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I was gonna say. Where's your companion? There she is.
Okay.
Alright, she's got the light machine gun, I want Laura over this side.
Stepping off.
So we'll have a sniper on each side, and then the mechs can do the middle. Peacemaker.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
There's a packet of crisps off to my right here. I'm really tempted to eat them, but I'm not doing it for... Like, I'll eat biscuits and stuff, which I admit are still quite crunchy, but... I will not go as far as crisps. There's no need.
New target acquired.
The conduits positioned on the surface of that battleship are tied directly into the ship's power grid. If we can disable the conduits, or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission, allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
Okay. Right, let me,
moving.
Let's try this.
Commander, whatever you just did seems to have stirred up the hornet's nest. The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
I don't really want to go that way, I don't think. Or have we all got to meet up and then go that way? Well, in that case...
That's affirmative.
Get over there, Seeker.
I'm on the move.
I think we've all got to go this way anyway, but... What's over here? Oh, there might be more stuff over here as well. Damn, okay. Well, we're going to have to split the team up. Which is something I do not like doing. Peace, you stick on this corner.
Commander.
And And then Destiny, you still
on
this.
Commander.
Oh yeah, you still haven't leveled up, have you? Damn.
Strike one. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat. Hostiles approaching your position.
Can none of you see these dudes? I was going to say, Rue, you can totally see him. And Nux. Although I think Nux fired the grenade, so he hasn't got a turn. It doesn't look like there's anything through this way. That's not a door, is it? Yeah, no, that's the edge of the map there, so sweet, we should be alright. Who have I got control of here? Oh, the mechs. Good cover positions down here. I mean, if we went there, we'd be able to cover over all this, so I suppose that's
moving.
A bonus, but I don't know if anything's going to move into that area. Let's all go this way.
Moving to target location.
Hopefully that grey don't see me. Man, what's with the wind in this ship? I suppose we are up well higher. Yeah, I'm gonna ignore going that way. I think we've all gotta go this way anyway.
Orders confirmed.
It's not like you, in XCOM Apocalypse, the cool thing was you could pick stuff off of the ground and put them into your inventory, like you could actually search the aliens, as it were. And unfortunately, that's not the case in this game. Like, you can't ground search enemies, which is a bit of a shame. I always thought that was quite a cool feature, that you could sort of loot the bodies of your enemies, and if you knew how to use their weapons, you could turn their own tools against them, basically.
Headed there now.
I should have moved Destiny first because she had further to go, and now I don't think. Oh no, she can
moving.
Make it. Right, she's the sniper that needs that thing, so hunker her down for now.
Moving to position.
What I mean about this being super casual gaming, the commentary is not going to be all that thrilling. You're in trouble now, little dude. Canadian Walker Ranger, you need to go up here, mate.
Affirmative, Commander.
Oh, shit, I never noticed that before. Look at this. Hang on. Look at this. They're actually flying over the city. That's mad. Nice little attention to detail there. That's cool. I could have just put a super cloudy, dark background. I probably wouldn't have cared, but the fact that they put a city in there is pretty cool. Not really many cover positions over here. I guess that's why you want to split the team up.
Double time.
Peacemaker and Destiny are sort of lagging behind a little bit.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
And yeah.
Roger,
they are lagging behind a little bit though. That could be a problem.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact.
Nox has got the most
okay.
Protection in his suit.
I'm on the move.
Right, now the rest of the team can move up. In fact, let's move. I want two people on Overwatch here, so the people over here aren't too...
Already there.
They're still important, but you know what I mean. Destiny. Peacemaker, you can actually run and gun, which is amazing. Get up here.
Yes, sir.
Law's there, okay, cool. Is that gonna make you use the elevator? Don't use the elevator,
okay.
Please, don't use the elevator. Thank you.
That's affirmative.
Okay. Everyone on Overwatch. I never want to miss it.
Damn it.
Right, you all need to get back on a range. Or that is the luckiest little dude in existence.
Armor has not been penetrated.
Let's see if we can get this long range shot off. Go on, Law. Nice.
X-ray,
he's not getting promotions for that. Shit, that sectoid literally just come down from a little room with no purpose.
Eyes on target.
Right, we got some thin men, that's cool. Destiny hasn't got a promotion yet, so she can't run and gun, so the best we can do...
That's affirmative. fire.
Destiny, you haven't got any sort of run and gun ability, so. Oh, and Peacemaker's already killed a dude, so. I think I want Brew up here, to be honest with you. Just laying down fire with a minigun to get that height advantage.
Ready to engage.
Wait, I'm gonna stick Destiny. No. Destiny can be our ground sniper.
Hostiles are closing on your position, Strike One.
Yeah, I know.
Eyes open, people.
Yeah, repairing.
Hostile fire at my position.
I ain't gonna do you no damage though, is it? Let's be honest. Not anything substantial.
Incoming fire at this position.
Oh. Few of them then. Holy shit. Oh, you're taking a reaction shot, sweet.
Damn it.
Holy crap, you can see so many people. Can you kill two of them? That is the question.
That conduit is disabled. Keep moving, Strike One.
Conduit is disabled. Oh, 100% chance to hit. Do it, Destiny. He's not over there, he's over there. Promotion, please. Promotion, please. Oh, come on. Can you see one of them? Yeah, you can. Sweet. Well, you got 71? Yeah, do it. Damn it.
Missed.
Yeah, no, I saw.
Heading there now.
I don't see anyone around that corner. Okay, well. Taro, you just need to cripple them.
Moving.
Basically kill one of them, dude. 86 and 86, okay. Nice! This needs to never move anymore. Okay, right. Law. Let's not be reckless. Let us not be without wreck. Overwatch. That is so stupidly overpowered that you can just repair at the end of each turn. I think you've only got a limit of 3 though. Right. He's used his turn to fire on us. Don't want to trigger anyone else just yet. 71% chance to hit. Come on, you can do it. It's my seeker. Let's keep pushing on.
My way.
Peacemaker. I literally think we could probably just push to that door.
I'm all over it.
En route to target.
Hmm. problem is I don't like leaving people behind. I don't like splitting the group up if it's not, if there's no tactical need for it. So doing this is kind of, keeping the group together is good.
But orders confirmed, on the move.
Sometimes you have to split your team up. This is not one of those occasions, luckily.
At the speed of death.
Just move, yeah, just move up to somewhere there's no cover, you'll be fine.
Heading there now.
Yeah, and then Lux can just overwatch everyone and... Can you reload? Yeah, sweet.
Let's do this!
Job done!
Over there, Strike One. X-rays are making their way to your position.
Oh, great. Where were you aiming? Yeah, that door sucked anyway. Right, these guys have not got any range whatsoever, so... Let's move into this position with the idea of going through this door anyway.
Okay.
Nice. Let's see if we'll finish him off. He's definitely not making it over here, I can tell you that much for nothing.
On my way.
It'll take him absolutely ages. Hopefully you earn a promotion. No?
He's down.
Got it. Moving.
Never mind then.
Affirmative, Commander.
Double time.
Come on, Jewel. You're miles behind now, girl. Us crisps are getting more and more tempting. Especially considering this mission is taking ages. I didn't realise it was going to be this long. I might have ended the set on the last mission and then come back to this the next day, but sadly, it doesn't work like that.
Not online.
We're dealing with it.
Inside.
Oh, there's a conduit out there as well. It might be worth splitting the team. If we go around this way and then back. Or if we go up and then back round. So this should take less time. Although there's a bridge right fucking there. I'll just use that. Law. Can you do it? I think you can. Nice work. Target in range. Cool. Oh, Law hasn't got a move left anymore, and I don't think Destiny can shoot if she gets out here, so... Please? Oh, can you see this dude? 62 chance to hit. What about if you move out to here?
Roger that.
62. Alright, try it.
I need ammo.
I think you need the optics checked in the laser rifle. Have I still got to move on Tahu? No, I don't. Okay, well this shot better connect then. Nice. Destiny move out.
Yeah. It's annoying that she hasn't got the old run and gun sort of sniper one. Yeah, hunker down. Oh, actually, why not just reload? If you can only do reload or hunker down, you might as well reload. I've got a limit on the ammo.
Position confirmed.
Right, Destiny, I'm going to be moving you up here, but I am going to have you undercover. That's all good.
Headed there now.
Cool, I think we got this.
Moving to position.
Oh, you got no ammo.
We're green to go.
We should be alright. In fact, just to guarantee Destiny's safety.
Heading there now.
I had to move a big fucking robot in the way. Manned by Captain Tahu. And move Laura out as well.
That's affirmative.
Oh, actually, you're gonna reload that one as well.
Killing time.
Overwatch with Nux. Overwatch with Jewel.
You guessed it, boys and girls. You've got hostiles inbound. Stay frosty.
We can't get a read on that thing. Its movements are so consistent.
Target's still up.
I'll need a resupply soon.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
They're trying to flank us.
Alright, the grey ain't too bad, but this disc thing, that's a problem. I can't punch him and I haven't got any ammo. Okay, well, we are in trouble. Do this other dude. Please hit him. Please hit him. Thank you. Right, that's one problem dealt with. This does not look good at all. But we've dealt with that Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Oh, no, we need you to hit, man.
Missed.
Heading there now.
We gotta make a move with. Right, you're gonna have to reload, regardless of what happens. You've got a 48 to hit. Law's got a 68 to hit, so we're gonna go for the 68. Oh, legendary.
He's down.
Yes, he is.
Power conduit is disabled, but you've got three more to go.
Did we disable it with the flying disc? Sweet. Oh mate, this is getting a bit like, whoa. Lots of enemies. Well, not lots of enemies, but quite powerful enemies. Whose move is it? Hunker... Overwatch. I didn't even believe I had people left.
That op zone is about to get hot. Hostiles are inbound to your location.
Oh my God, really? More hostiles?
Damn it.
We're getting you a promotion this round, I promise you. If it kills me.
Moving.
Please don't trigger anyone.
I'm rolling.
I'm gonna stick Renegade up here. Renegade's the name of the mech.
Moving.
I'm gonna stick Nux up here in Renegade. Just to cover this situation over here.
Reloaded.
I'm all over it.
I'm gonna go bang, 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 back round on myself. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this.
Hunt him down.
You can get over here and overwatch. Cool.
On the move.
I think the best thing Tahoe could probably do is reload.
Back in.
There now.
That's another conduit down. You only need to deactivate two more.
I think L's about to kick off now though, isn't it?
Affirmative, Commander.
Get the mechs to cover corner points. And in fact, I want to bring Laura up. Like, really, 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 really far up. Okay, you, young seeker.
Heading there now.
Okay, we'll wait, but I don't think we're gonna encounter anyone.
Heading there now.
And now I'm with Laura up, because that corner's just become available. Oh, that one's... this one's closer to where we're going.
I'm on it, Commander.
Heads up, Strike One. We're picking up some strange readings near your op zone. Keep an eye out for hostile forces.
Reaction shots, please. Thank you. Oh my God, nice work.
See you in hell.
Right. I'm gonna send the mechs through the door.
Heading to that location.
Okay, you go to Overwatch.
Heading to that location.
That was an awesome shot, Peacemaker. An absolutely amazing shot. Alright, we can actually stack the whole team up on this door, I think. No, 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 go down. Oh, we can't make that, because... Oh yeah, toes in the way there a little bit, but that's fine.
Rolling.
You can reload, actually. You can go overwatch. Or you can move... Oh, hang on, let me just...
Headed there now.
Yeah, move up to here.
Heading there now.
I actually reload the minigun.
Good to go.
I really wish the scenery would stop getting in the way. Oh yeah, she can't do Overwatch, right?
We've gotten reports of alien activity near your location. Be ready for hostile forces coming your way.
That's fine. Muton? Right, two fully healed mechs, let's get in here.
On my way.
Do it.
I'm under fire.
You're only damaging your own spaceship.
Armor is still holding.
Yeah. Not him, honestly. Him. But, first, we want to be tactical. Why is that a red side? Oh, yeah, because... Yeah, no, never mind. I wanted Tahu, and I selected Peacemaker.
On the move.
Who can you shoot? 91 and 76. Okay, there might be some potential promotions available here. Oh, Destiny can actually see one of them. Oh, if you can make this hit, that would be amazing. That would deal with so many problems.
He's dead.
Yeah, you don't give a shit, do you? Right, Peacemaker. Is that Lauren over there? No, oh, that's Jewel. And there's Destiny. Law.
Moving.
Can you see him though? That's the question. Yeah, okay, right. I think Tahu had the best Oh nice.
I need ammo here.
Don't move. Finish him off. Oh, no way!
No way that just happened.
Alright, pace you up, brother.
Copy that.
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
Good thing mechs are immune to poison. I don't know if you can destroy the conduit. Although you've got kinetic strike, haven't you?
Heading to that location.
Is this not just going to explode in my face though? Let's just reload.
Weapons.
And send our scout up to do it.
Moving to position.
Thank you. quite hard to move Tahu there. Peacemaker could do it this round. You definitely need a reload.
Back in.
Let's get this now.
On my way.
Oh, okay.
Affirmative. Move it out.
Conduit down. Only one more to go. Take that out and the ship is ours.
Back online.
Okay, let's get this done. Have we got to go? Looks like there's a further area. I don't remember there being a further area. I hope I'm not getting shortchanged yet.
Nicely done, Commander.
Yes.
That ship is now officially under XCOM control. Although I don't think it will fit in the hangar.
Fair point. Yeah, where are you going to hide this thing?
I found it in the woods. Can I keep it? Alright, I think that's going to be it for me today, guys. I'll be back tomorrow with some more XCOM. Record more sets.
Looks like they're really taking care fantastic. Of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
Training overdrive. What's overdrive? Firing the mech's primary weapon as the first action no longer ends the turn. Yes. And destiny. Yeah, you need snapshot. I'm sorry, but it's just a basic sniper tool. New research available. Fusion lance and guided fusion launcher. Oh, sweet. Is that for the ship? Oh, but look at all this stuff we got. 304 Illyrium, 508 alien alloys. The cache of new technology and supplies we retrieve from the battleship should provide you with additional options when directing XCOM's future moves.
Remember,
their moves, eh?
We'll be watching.
Fusion core. Not researched. Is there any damage stuff that we can sell? Doesn't look like it. Cyberdisc. Oh, that thing's weird. I think we're good. I think I'm gonna call it here. And I'll be back soon. Take it easy, guys. All the best. Bye bye.